Welcome everyone, this is Griffin Games back to a new horror game, Five Nights at Freddy's Security Breach. This has been a hard game to hide from. Like, when it first came out, it was all over everywhere. I've tried so hard to try and find nothing to do with it so I don't ruin it for myself and I can record it for you. But enough said about that, let's just jump straight in. This game contains jump scares. Right, that's the whole point.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Fazbear Entertainment would like you to put your hands together for the one, the only, Freddy Fazbear.
It looks a lot more shinier and happier. Look at that one. Look at that one. That one. Oh, look at that one. I know him. This looks like a friendly game. I want these glasses. Ugh, it's a chica. Where's that cake? She normally has a cake with her? It's like they're getting ready, they're gonna fight. Like, I like how she's cracking her fingers as a robot. That's not a good sign. Ah, that's what Roxy looks like now. Any wonder? Oh. There we go. Yes, causing the horror bit. Yes. He's gonna kill them all, isn't he? He's gonna run in there. Oh no, never mind. Well, at least Chica checked on him. Was it Chica? Someone stepped in and looked at him. Someone did. Safe mode? Safe for what? Oh!
Showtime already? I am experiencing
sexy
malfunction. The recharge cycle is not complete.
Shh! Will you shut up?
Who said that?
I did! And down here.
Down where? I still do not see you.
Okay, listen. You were sleeping, so I opened the stomach hatch and climbed inside.
My stomach hatch? That place is reserved for oversized birthday cakes and piñatas. It is not a safe play area.
Oh. Exit Freddy.
There you are.
Jesus. I've exited
Freddy. Scanning complete. How odd. Your guest profile is unknown to me. Who are you?
I'm Gregory.
Gregory.
That's
I
creepy.
Will notify the main office. Oh, connection error. I cannot connect to the
main
network.
Mirror.
It's her. She cut you off. She's not going to let you call for help until she finds me.
Who? Who is looking for you? Your mother?
Shh! I hear footsteps.
Look out the window.
That is the security guard. She can help.
No, no. Don't trust her.
Why not?
Hey, how you doing?
I don't know who she is, but she's trying to get me. Isn't there some other way for you to communicate with me besides talking so loudly?
Take this. It is a novelty Freddy Fazwatch.
Why are we taking stuff from Freddy? Last time he tried to kill me. Watch. Oh, I jumped.
What was that?
I am sending you an encoded message.
Hello, Gregory. It is me, Freddy. I will escort you to the main entrance. However, I am unable to leave this room. You should have no problem. There is a button on the wall that will open the door to the back room. I will make it accessible to you now.
Where's the button? Where's the... Can I play with this? I want to play with the skateboard Freddy. No? Okay. Where's the button? Oh, it was next to the skateboard Freddy.
Well done, Gregory. There is an open air vent inside the maintenance room. You will have to climb through the ventilation system and release me from the outside.
Ooh, okay. What's that? Alright. Just went there and it's a... Save your spot. Okay. Oh. Hold E here. Okay. I will save my spot. Look at that happy Freddy. Yeah, I've only got one save spot. Oh, what's that? Oh, for Freddy. Space bar to jump. Whee! I guess it's C. It's not C. How do you crouch? Well, we're gonna have to change that. Does it do it on its own? Does it hold? I hope it holds, because if it doesn't. Okie dokie.
You are the best.
She's lost it.
Thank you. I am the best.
The crocodile sounds angry. Jesus. Is that why I can't go see the crocodile? Because he's too busy smashing his room up. This is his room. Yeah, this is his room. Jesus Christ. He is gone mental in there. Why is it worrying that Chica's the only one that is normal? It's quite worrying. While the rest of them are all smashing rooms up. That's not a room. Is it? Oh shit. This is a massive vent. That is her room. Look at her go. She's busy and she won't bother me.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for visiting, and we hope you enjoyed the show. Freddy and the gang are pretty tired, but they'll be back again next week after a few days of scheduled
Hello.
Maintenance. Please make your way to the front of the building, where you will be given novelty glasses, a voucher for one free soda refill,
the,
and where
she still looks away, so am I lucky that she looks away? No.
Have an awesome night, and we'll see you again.
I thought she was gonna jump. Oh no, she's just going back to playing it. Sorry, no autographs. Monty needs time to rest for the next show. She's just staring at herself through the window. For the window, the mirror, not window. Oh! Why is your eyes? Why you got so bright eyes? So what do I do? Can I just open? What the heck? Oh, come on, I can't jump over the top of them.
The stupid door won't open.
Oh, you are going to need a photo pass to open the door.
I could have told us. going through people's bags, me. What's up? Naughty how? Naughty. Ah, party foul. So that's the new game. Customer complaint. We play for a Grand Freddy Deluxe party package. Freddy broke down as soon as he got on stage. We paid for him at the table and sing us happy birthday. We were supposed to give her a cake. My daughter's birthday has been ruined. I demand a refund. Wow. Wow. You ready? A new face of playtime. Let's party. A new face of fun. Yeah. Oh, Chica! Ice cream woman. Do you know where the things are? Oh, it's the cake. Oh, it's the tentacle thing. Where's the front desk? Is it over here? Ah! Parking. Do I not have a flashlight? This is ridiculously dark. I've just walked into something. Coming, Freddy! I'm coming! No!
Great to go, superstar! I knew you could do it. I know how to get you out of here. Climb back into my chest cavity.
Oh yes, please.
There is still time, but we must hurry.
Open up.
If I am spotted, I will certainly be taken back to my room. I will escort you to the main exit through the utility tunnels. It is the safest path.
Okay, but you better be careful moving around. I don't want to be crushed and twisted into a meat pretzel.
I thought the whole point of the game was to not get shoved into a robot. Now we're getting into a robot. That has to be uncomfortable. How? I'm now Freddy. This is what it feels like to hunt. Freddy Crouch. No. These lights are not that good. I heard something. Hey, are you okay?
Even if we are spotted, you are safe with me. She would never suspect we are traveling together. However, we should still do our best to avoid her. If I am sent back to my room, we will never get to the lobby before midnight. I feel you are broken.
Don't worry about it. I'm fine.
No. I feel that something is wrong. I am taking you to the first aid station.
There's no time!
Oh,
I'm fine!
Okay, I'll just let you get on with it. Is that the first aid station? Nope, I'm hiding. Oh.
Freddy, you're supposed to be on lockdown.
Officer Vanessa, I do not know how I got here.
Well, you totally blew it tonight, you know. Your system crashed and you ruined the show. Now, parts and services have you on reduced power. They said it's a safety precaution. Just one more thing to deal with.
I apologize.
Okay. Look, We're like 15 minutes from closing and some kid is sneaking around backstage. If you see anything, notify me immediately. I already alerted the others. Now, go to your room.
He's looking at us. He's looking right at me.
I told you she was after me.
I said nothing. I will keep you safe. Let us go.
Thank you. It's weird how Freddy helped me. It's very weird. It's not natural at all. Not very, very natural. That is not a very good first aid.
Where are we?
We are now under the Pizzaplex. These utility tunnels connect all the attractions.
We can go anywhere in the building?
Correct. Phazerblast, Monty Golf, Roxy Raceway. They are all accessible to staff, with high enough clearance, of course. Guests are never allowed down here, but yours is a special situation.
I bet it is. Oh no, Freddy's gonna die! Is there a charging port or something for him? Has to be one soon. Kinda. Why is there no symbols that says no crocodile? Uh-oh. Freddy is out of power. He is unable to help until the start of the next hour.
I am terribly sorry. The recharge cycle had not yet completed when I
found
you.
Weakling!
You must continue without me.
God damn it.
I will guide you on your fast watch in case you get into any trouble.
I don't know if I can do this alone.
Jesus! Freddy, don't leave me! No! No, oh, Freddy, hell, that's creepy. Don't stop following me with your eyes, I'm standing here. Attention, kitchen staff. All food material must be secured. Stored at closing. Chica has been caught eating from the kitchen garbage bag after hours. The maintenance repairs are costly and will be coming out the kitchen staff paycheck management. Alright, Chica. Jesus. To see in the kitchen. These doors open so fast. Someone's eaten.
It's Chica! Maybe I could distract her with something.
How on earth can I can't see her! I need to turn the brightness up. Apparently there's a Chica there. I don't know where this Chica is because I can't see her. Aha! Now we can see her! There she is! Sweet Jesus! Sweet Jesus! No, fuck! Blue means harder to find you in bots. Blue may outline you are not visible. Blue, you are the bots currently looking for you, and red means you are found.
This area is off limits.
Okay. No. She's gonna come for us, isn't she? This is why he's telling us this. Right. Back to crouching. Crocodile will not be here. Jesus! Sprint! Sprint faster! I am lost! Is he catching us? Is he gonna catch us? I don't wanna look behind us! No, no, no! Why did you turn the screen round? Don't want to panic! Run! Run! Flashbacks. I'm bad flashbacks. Go away. Shoot. So he's going to be sitting there pounding the door constantly. Now I've just got to watch out for Miss Moody walking around. Right. Let's go. Activate sneaking mode. Dun, 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 dun. Where am I? Where's that camera? Where's she eating? No, get out of there. Oh man, where's he gone? There she is. Sweet Jesus! Can't deal with the sneakiness. That was too close. I don't know how she saw us, but I don't know. I think she's.
Freddy Fazbear's Mega Pizza Plex is now closed. Initiating nighttime protocols.
No, no! Wait, I'm still here! Now what am I supposed to do?
How unfortunate, Gregory. You missed your chance.
What is that over there? Oh. Robot.
You should be able to escape when the security doors reopen at 6 a.m. Until then, keep moving and try not to draw attention to yourself.
This robot over there.
If there is another way out, I will help you find it. I promise.
Can I go to one of them robots? What about the cleaning ones? Can I go and annoy the cleaning ones? Oh! 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 Don't touch! And now you can't touch the... So many save points. Ooh. Yay! Can I eat that? I was gonna say that's soda. It's called popcorn. Chica. Well, I know there's a security guard one. Cause it's just, no one's done a good job cleaning. Right, another security dude there. So I'm guessing if he catches me, I get... And there's a chica. Right there. What the f... Bugger off. Can Chica get me if I'm standing here? Security button. Oh my god, look at all the cameras. He has a question. There's Chica. Yeah, how did Chica get there? Working the pattern. Oh, Chica's up there. Scusi. Did you see me? I'm a baby. She coming. She's coming. Oh, there's her legs. Why is it shaking? Stop breathing, kid. Stop breathing. No. Why did I get out in front of her? Did it work? Oh no, it didn't! Right, we're back. We are back. Oh no, I did not mean to do. No. What? Well, turns out, don't go near the cleaners. The cleaners don't like getting touched. Shut your book. Poop. Go away.
These turnstiles require a complimentary pizza
plex entry
pass.
Oh, I didn't save it.
Near the main entrance.
What was that? I picked something up. What could I pick up there? Oh, who am I distracting?
Well done, Superstar. You have accessed the lobby. Unfortunately, that complimentary entry ticket does not allow you to enter the pizzeria. You can find an upgrade machine in customer service.
Where is the customer service? Hello, Chica. I see you over there. What happens if I follow her? She might lead us there. There's a lot of prams.
This area is
Secret ninja. robot goes. This robot just like going around in circles by the looks of it. I have no clue where I'm going. This customer service. Lost and found. Ha! You can't get me! Ha ha! Oh no. Oh no. Oh, she can! She can get me! She can get me! No! No! No, 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 no. Please don't look in the box. Just keep walking. Just keep walking. Don't look at her. Don't jump. Oh no! She's right there! How is she getting around so fast? Where is she coming from? Oh, are these cameras night vision? Right, cause I'm upper. And she goes down, she's knocking about in there, that's where I silly me. Oh yeah, again, she's opening the door. Where are you? Oh, it's customer service, that's why. Chickens, go away. Wander off somewhere else. Oh, she's looking at prams for us. She knows I'm knocking about. I can turn the camera. Oh, that's creepy how she's looking in the press. Jesus Christ, she's feral. It's my chance. Go, go, go. Get this off. Go. It's your chance. Now's your chance. Don't do that. Scared. I don't want it there. I knew she was walking about somewhere. Shit. I'm just kidding. Right. I need to open this box. I know the follower. What are you doing? Stop! I'm determined to end part one once I get past this bit. This is one. Just one of them. How am I struggling so hard? So the robots don't seem to care unless I'm physically in their faces. But she kind of knows where I am if I'm staring at her. Or I make like a loud noise. Where are you? I'm nowhere! I'm everywhere but everywhere, but nowhere but everywhere. Let alone she doesn't know I'm right behind her! camera, camera, camera. There she is. I'm down there. She's there. Well, why can't you just take me to your family, my family, instead of threatening to kill me? Right, this time, I'm not going to jump in front of her and go ha ha ha. I'm going to make sure that I can just get in, get out. Just get the upgrade and get out. Is this the upgrade?
It ain't my pass!
Perhaps there is a way to hack it back out. Try Glamrock Gifts. They have lots of trinkets, knickknacks, and doodads.
Oh, oh, she looked at us, she looked at us, she looked at us, she looked at us. That's creepy. She just teleported. So I need to go that way around. Yeah, Grimlock Cliffs. So I need to wait for her to go past again. Ooh. Oh, I got a plushie. Can I just throw it at her? Cameras, because I don't know where she is. It's just there. There she is. Sweet Jesus and holy moly, she can run, run. Why are you taking so long? Hello, robot. Oh no, I ran into the robot. Today is just getting worse.
Your parents want you to follow me.
God. Please. I don't know where she is. Oh, thank God, right. She's gone. She's gone. Right, we're good. We're good. We're good. We're good. Cheers. Oh, I thought she was going to come in here and check. Right, I'm going to follow her. Shouldn't turn around, should you? Hello? Why am I turning my head?
My friendly security staff can help.
Right, she's gone downstairs. What the hell is this robot doing?
Who wants candy?
I do! I want candy! So glad that robot doesn't do anything if he walks at you. Sundrop? The heck is Sundrop? Right, there she is there. Can I just stick a head on or something? Pretend to be Freddy. Let's go, hello, Chica. I'm here. I was going to say Henry, so that would definitely mess that up.
Freddy, I found the free gift.
It's a crappy Mr. Hippo fridge magnet? Lame.
I am sorry, Gregory. I am truly
gonna do then? You just say you're sorry. I wonder where she goes. I can hear her talking, but I can't see where she is. Right. Don't think the security guy comes. No, he doesn't. Right. To the cameras! Where is she? There she is. I did not know she did that. I did not know that robot grabs you.
My friendly security staff can help.
I don't want your friendly security staff. Staff? Where is she? Where is she? There, upstairs. Well, at least she's using the queuing thing. That's not fair. I wish I could do that. Can you get out quietly, like nicely?
My friendly security staff can help.
This door needs a daycare pass.
Don't run out of stamina now! Don't! Just right there! Go! Faster! Faster! Walk a bit faster! Get in there! I don't like how you can peek. You can't even peek. You can't even peek. Yeah. If you get a little bit more subtle, she wouldn't come after her. No, you got out gently, nicely, you know, not freaking boodoosh, hello. Did I break the robot? Was it meant to not see me?
Yes! The magnet scrambled the machine! Oh man, now it's some kind of daycare pass?
That is great news. Ooh. I will meet you in the daycare. The entrance is on the second floor balcony.
I literally just tried to get through that door. This is some creepy daycare. Hello. Ooh, a handbag. Night terrors. Customer complaint. My son has never slept, have any sleeping problems, but after spending an evening in the daycare, he refuses to sleep without the light on out anymore. He cries and cries, and then when I do keep the lights on, he wets the bed. Why? Save point. Well, guys, I'm going to leave it there. I hope you enjoyed the first episode of the series. This is going to be a whole series, so hopefully I don't die too many times to make it that long. But I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, like, subscribe, love it, share it, do whatever you want with it. And I'll see you in the next one. Toodles!